I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Don't I quite agree? Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Focus up, boy.
That's chilly.
Come over!
see what we can trade those for? We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Yeah!
this one is louder than the last.
M'lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know! The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush. I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Do you know why there are no more giants left in Midgard? I mean, not counting the serpent from the future.
Well, they did not take me into their confidence about that, Odin's convictions to the contrary. But I know this. If I'd spent the better part of 60 winters seeing my best and brightest cut down by Thor and that damn hammer, I might very well go home to lick my wounds. It's too bad. I was fond of every giant I ever met.
So that's why they destroyed the bridges to Jotnar. So the Aesir couldn't follow. And is that why there's no tower in the lake?
I doubt it's a coincidence.
So you think when we get to Jotunheim, we might find giants there?
Anything's possible.
Get you squared away, then. a fine deal there. Now, what was the other thing?
Convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all, and it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom. Ah. Remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, you don't know who they are without it.
Right flank, incoming!
This up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here in Alfheim a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad.
Yeah.
another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Looks like we're doing this!
To you.
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
Why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hanged?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Aye, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the Land of the Living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Let's do it. Tell me who made those beauties. Now, about that other thing.